Hi, I'm Dakota Johnson, and this is my Netflix film screen test. The movie I know every single line to, a lot of them, Mary Poppins, Home Alone, and weirdly, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days. That's a great movie. A movie about mothers that I love. Stepmom, Fried Green Tomatoes.
Face it, girls. I'm older and I have more insurance.
Steel Magnolias.
Lisa, don't leave!
Lisa! Lisa, I was just kidding! Come back!
An actor that I would want to play me in a movie about my life at any age. Olivia Colman. Saoirse Ronan. I love that girl. The most memorable movie with a doll as a character. Chucky? Right? Movie that immediately makes me cry. I cry in a lot of movies. Like, I cry when things just look really beautiful in movies. The movie quote that I use most frequently in everyday conversation. Oh my God. I think I quote, "I love you, man," a lot.
Slap at the bass, mommy. Slapping the bass, mommy. Slap at that bass, mommy.
A movie I disliked for the first time, but grew to love. I think The Shining, when I saw it, I was little and I felt so disturbed and scared. But then now I think it's a masterpiece. I think, you know, when you grow into watching films, you learn to watch for certain things, and it's just beautiful, that movie. A movie directed by a woman that more people need to see. The Lost Daughter. Be sure to check out The Lost Daughter only on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.